Hi everyone and welcome to Things at Parramatta, where we explore the A to Z of Parramatta Heritage Centre's cultural collections. I'm Natalie, the Cultural Collections Officer. Did you guess the answer to the clue? A clay implement used for smoking? The mystery object beginning with the letter K is kaolin pipe. This pipe was discovered during an archaeological excavation in 1989 at the corner of Smith and George Streets in Parramatta. It is made of a soft white clay called kaolin. Kaolin pipes were common in the colonial times and particularly popular to working class men because they were cheap and readily available. The pipes were easily breakable due to the brittleness of the clay, which is why lots of fragments are often found in archaeological collections. This is one of our most complete pipes. It has an impression of a gentleman's face. Fancier pipes like this one came about in the second half of the 19th century, often used as a form of advertisement for companies, pubs, and sports, and featured things like slogans or symbols. Even though they are a common find, they still make for extremely valuable artifacts because they give clues to the kinds of people who use them, and also because pipes evolved so much in style, so archaeologists and historians can effectively pinpoint the period of which they belong. I hope you enjoyed hearing this story. If you have a special object or heirloom that starts with the letter K, I'd love to hear about it. Please email me at localstudies@cityofparramatta.newsouthwales.gov.au. Your clue for the next mystery object starting with the letter L is an image etched onto a plate which is used to create prints. See you soon.